Take two. I forgot to say this is Owen's beat that he made, his most recent one. He's into making beats for the EDM. And this is his. Billy and Larry and I got started early. And we went down to the dam. And there's still a little muddy. But Jade Thompson thinks that the mountain bike trails, if nothing changes, could be open by the end of March. It's just incredible. Be great. We looked for Billy's light. No luck, but we gave it a whirl. And it was a great ride. It was really good. We pushed it coming back across. That hurt. I guess hurt in a good way. I guess. Then I went on a lovely ride where we did not push it with my wife. And we rode up to Anoka and went to their new bookstore. And we went to a bakery that we hadn't been to. And got some guitar strings for my electric guitar at school. And went down to the dam again and went to 610 Bridge. And it was great. That was a very nice ride. I liked that pace. And I got home, got a little something to eat. And then went to one of my students' hockey games. And I love the game of hockey at all levels. It's always moving. And it really is a gut sport. It's like, who's going to win that fight in the corner for the puck? Or who's going to win the race to the puck? And Lewis played great. He really played a good game. And they had half the kids, and they're on this rink that's the size of a lake. It's an Olympic-sized rink. They must have skated 5 miles. And I kind of took a long way home, on my ride home, beautiful. Gophers scored 5 in the 5th to send it to overtime, but they lost, they had a penalty, and then we watched our show.